Welcome to this week's Chinook News!
Alright, good morning, Clackamas River Chinooks. We are here with our weekly announcements for you.
Alright, Miss Anderson, we have been focusing on the six standards of excellence for this whole school year. We've been working on collaboration, respect, consistent, innovate, empathy, and perseverance. And I know, like, this month we're not going to just focus on one thing all the time, but one of those greatest things that we are going to focus on is kindness. So we really want to focus on those pieces. And Miss Anderson, when I think about kind, I think about how am I treating other people.
Mm-hmm. And we did get our scores back on kindness, and unfortunately it went down just a little bit. So we have been really looking at how can we make it so students in this school see the kindness that is around them and are acting in a way that is kind towards others. So look for more of that to come in the coming weeks. Speaking of coming weeks, on May 18th, you have been told about it many times because we are excited. Our music concert will be taking place at the middle school auditorium. This is something that you have been working on for a really long time, so we hope to see each and every one of you there.
And Miss Anderson, I do hear right now some of that awesome music that's coming from the music room. Let's check out those students that have been working so hard with that music. Okay, Miss Anderson. And then in the future here, coming up in the next few weeks, we also have Memorial Day on May 30th, mm-hmm. which is our three-day weekend. So remember, on May 30th, there is no school on that Monday. You all get a three-day weekend.
Mm-hmm. And Mr. Wolf, do you know anybody that might have someone in their home that is the preschool?
Oh, I get to see a few students in the morning time, yeah.
You do, please let them know that we are having Little Chippers here for the very first time. So Little Chippers is a chance for anyone 3 through 5 to come to the school and learn more about how to get ready for kindergarten next year, because that is coming really fast. So we're excited to get to see them on May 12th at 6 o'clock. There's information in the s'more so that they can RSVP to that.
Excellent, we can't wait to see them here. And Miss Anderson, we want to give a few shout outs here. This week we started our SBAC testing for our 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade students. So we want to give them a big round of applause for, like, getting to that work, doing that test. We know that it's not easy all the time, going through all the testing. So nice work on that. So big hands to you.
Yeah. And we know some of you love it and see it as a challenge. And we really are appreciative of the hard work you're putting in. And those of you that it's not your favorite time of year, remember that this is a chance for you just to show what you know. So there's gonna be tough questions there. Take your time. Remember, the test sometimes tries to trick you with having two that are alike. And be the detective that you are and find that right answer.
And another shout out, Miss Anderson. On Thursday, we had quite a bit of rain. Mm-hmm. We want to say thank you to our maintenance crew coming out to CRE and taking care of our driveway, or wait, our swimming, it looked like a swimming pool in front of our school. So they came out here, unplugged those drains, and let that water flow. So that was awesome.
Those poor guys looked like they had been in a swimming pool by the time it was done.
So. Check out this photo right here.
Speaking of appreciations, this week was staff appreciation. So we hope that you had the chance to tell your teacher and all our wonderful staff members just how much you appreciate everything that they do here at Clackamas River.
Okay, we have our trivia. And our question was, chickens evolved from what dinosaur? And we have all of our answers right here in our bucket.
right.
What do we have?
Let's see what we got. I'm going to shuffle them up a little bit. This one is coming from Luke in Miss Hills. I think that chickens come from the T-Rex. From Luke. Well, Luke, you are right on. T-Rexes with those tiny little arms kind of look like chickens, and that is what they are said to evolve from. So, Luke, great work. Do we have another winner?
We do. We have Mr. Wyatt. Chickens are related to T-Rex.
All right, Wyatt, nice work. And I love when our kindergarten participates. That's amazing. So thank you, Wyatt, from Ms. Gaylor's class.
Fantastic. Okay, we have a new trivia question this week, Miss Anderson. Now, you don't really have to look this one up, but our question to you is, what does kindness mean?
So that could be, do we have to have the same answer?
No.
No, because kindness might mean something different to me than it does to you. Or I might feel like kindness is shown by doing something that maybe you're like, eh, not for me. So give us what you think and what you feel, and don't expect your answers to be the same as everybody's, but we'll read through some of them next week.
All right. It is that time. It's time for that birthdays. Let's see whose birthday it is this week.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Kayla.
Okay, and to continue that celebration, we have our awards to hand out. So we have the golden plunger and the golden tray. So Mr. Wolf?
All right, golden plunger goes to fourth and fifth grade girls.
All right, way to take it back, girls.
And Miss Anderson, what about that golden tray?
The golden tray goes to the second grade. Biggest class in the school, still the cleanest in the cafeteria. Nice work, guys.
Great job.
All right, let's see if we're going to be popping popcorn. So last week we pulled out a blue, which means there is a 1 out of 3 chance for you fraction friends.
Okay, let's see what do we got here.
Blue.
Blue.
All right, we'll save that popcorn for another week.
All right, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, well, we hope you had a fabulous first week of May, and we'll look forward to seeing you all on hopefully a drier Monday.